Hi everyone, my name is Vincent. I'm a speed skater and a cyclist. If you follow along, you'll see what it's like for a day in the life. If you want to read an article I wrote earlier this year for Team Canada about both sports, COVID, and training and all that, you can just swipe up to read that. And if you just want to know what I've been up to, you can just follow me here. We have a fairly light day of training today, so I'll leave a box and give me your questions.
In the car, we got Jay, Adam, and Derek. Derek's holding the camera. We're on our way to the track. We're going to do some hydration testing and check some blood values to see if the training we've been doing lately has been working out.
We're all roommates, obviously, that's why we're carpooling together. But part of the rules about coming into the track is you've got to use the back door and wear a mask when we walk in.
En tant que pays préféré, j'ai vraiment aimé passer au-dessus de deux mois en Nouvelle-Zélande l'an dernier, mais si j'avais à choisir quelque part à faire une compétition, ça serait vraiment les Pays-Bas. L'atmosphère est vraiment géniale. So for now, the way I manage to train for two sports at the same time is I dedicate blocks of time, so weeks at a time, to one sport and then the other, and I go back and forth that way, joining the national teams on different training camps when I can. J'ai oublié de m'introduire en français, donc mon nom c'est Vincent Deraître. Je suis du cycliste sur piste et du patinage de vitesse. Vous pouvez me suivre aujourd'hui pour voir c'est quoi une journée dans la vie.
The reason the training load today is quite light is we're actually at the end of a training camp and we're simulating what it'll be like in our last 10 days in the village at the Olympics before our race. So this is day one of those 10 days and we're just simulating arriving, doing an easy training session and then getting ready for the rest of the week.
Coming to Hades via this transport.
Wicker basket.
What is a hand basket? Yes.
Hey Derek, strike a pose. One, go! Come on, Jay. Up, up, up. Répondre à la question d'Alex Boivre Lacroix. Si tout va bien, on va se croiser à Fort Saint-Jean dans trois semaines. C'est tout pour moi aujourd'hui, j'espère que vous avez aimé ça. Pour suivre mon parcours, vous pouvez me suivre sur Instagram. Restez plus tard. À plus tard.